Give me five. I'm going to do a mini lesson on how to make some tips and tricks on iMovie, like how to make one person sound like two. Okay, so basically you take your iPad, you can start it, say hi, and then stop it, and then take the same iPad, but get it from a different angle, so it sounds like you're talking to that person.
Yeah, like and this angle.
Also, do not use the iMovie video. It takes forever, so just use the normal camera.